Banks of South Florida. On the 19th, South Florida in the political spotlight.
I'm thrilled to be here in the heart of Miami.
Supporters rallying in Hialeah for former President Trump. His Republican challengers taking the debate stage in downtown Miami. Complete race for the White House coverage.
Oh, no, that's not what she had in mind.
It's a 19 exclusive. Deadly drive. A teen killed, another badly hurt, after a high-speed crash. It's a 19 exclusive.
Condo associations and unit owners facing a financial perfect storm.
I think a lot of buildings in South Florida, that they're just not going to be able to do it. It's going to be an Armageddon, and of some sort.
It's our special series, Paradise Lost.
CJ needs a wheelchair to get around school. He has a way in and a way out.
And then, one day, just one of the buses blocked one of the two ADA ramps or walkways.
When Carlos tried to help his son, he was told the bus drivers could do that. Let's see if Helton E. Howard agrees.
Hello and welcome, everyone. I'm back here.
Greg Stevens, all this and more first at 10.
This is the news at 10.
Tonight, former President Donald Trump takes center stage, hosting a crowd of supporters at a rally in Hialeah this evening.
At the same time, five other Republican presidential candidates were taking the stage for the third primary debate in downtown Miami. Hello and welcome, everyone. The political world focused on South Florida tonight.
The gloves did come off as the five GOP hopefuls took center stage. The frontrunner wasn't there, though, holding a campaign rally of his own. We have 19 coverage. Joe Rotes is at the center of the debate, but first to Nicole Linsalata in Hialeah. Nicole.
Well, Craig, that rally hosted by former President Donald Trump broke up a short time ago. You can see people, though, are still filing out. Some of these folks actually were waiting since yesterday to get in here. Let's go ahead and show you some video. The former president...